In today's world, the way we get jobs, the way we attract opportunities to us is by telling people what we do and how well we do it. And the fact is, the best tools we have for doing that, for showing people what we do and how well we do it, is new media. It's making a video. It's recording an audio podcast. It's doing a reading of an audiobook for a friend. It's performing our own music. It's live streaming our own performances of our band or us as an individual. It's sharing what we do with as many people as possible. In that way, you attract opportunity to you. You're trying to give people as much opportunity as possible to stumble upon your work. If you're not out there sharing what you do and how well you do it with people, you're limiting the opportunities that are going to come to you. You're limiting the opportunities that are just going to show up knocking at your door because people simply don't know about you. Most importantly, if you're not being presented with opportunities to show people what you do and how well you do it, you've got to create them yourself. You've got to do what we did. You've got to start your own reading. Get together with a group of people and start putting together a radio show, like an old-fashioned radio show, where you can all use your voices. You can all play different characters. You can all act. Do a video series where you go out and interview people. Do whatever it takes for you to gain exposure.